Love and love songs. What is that snack you can't resist since you've been working from home? Love to hear from you, too. What's that snack you can't resist? 1-800-929-KOST. Stay with us. On the way, we're going to talk to the Romanceologist next. It's Love Songs with Karen Sharp, and we've got the Romanceologist on the coastlines. While we have you here, what's your favorite snack?
Dark chocolate and a nice Cabernet, and it's going to be a beautiful weekend.
Oh, really? And that is a wonderful way to set the tone. That's very romantic. So for couples that are all cooped up together for 24/7, how do we survive this? How do we make it a special time for us?
I think, you know, you got to look at this in the way that this is a great time for slowing down. It's a great time for nesting. We've been taking a lot of walks with our pups in our beautiful neighborhood. We've also been planting lots of beautiful, colorful spring flowers. And the one thing we really got a kick out of is we decorate for every season. So we decorated our front porch for Easter, and we put surgical masks on all our bunnies on our front porch, and our neighbors are getting the biggest kick out of it.
That is fun. So you got to keep your sense of humor, right?
Oh, my gosh. Yes. And you know what? All we're called to do is to keep ourselves safe, to self-isolate, to just enjoy this quality time together. It's nesting time. It's bonding time.
Absolutely. We just need to embrace it. Cheryl, thank you so much for your call. And cheers for that cabin dark chocolate.
I am going to toast you as I have that first sip of Cabernet.
So true.